is it?
It's the CheeChee's.
It's the CheeChee's.
Hi everyone!
Hey.
It's the CheeCheeShow.
Well, Archie, and this is our kimchi
sister.
So
the CheeCheeShow, ladies and gentlemen. It was going to happen live at Stammtisch on the 19th of March as part of the Showtime im Stammtisch season. But sadly, it was the first show to be cancelled because of the lockdown.
So just the days before the lockdown, we drove up and down Weserstraße to see our artists who all live in the area and to tape everything, to get everything filmed. Tape?
Well, tape is an old-fashioned word.
But we are old-fashioned.
We recorded it. We're old-fashioned. We recorded it.
Yeah. So we have a lot of material. We filmed in the houses of our artists and at our atelier. And with all the material,
well, we've got enough for 3 CheeChee's online shows.
It's amazing.
It's amazing. Our friends are very lovely and talented. They sing, they talk about themselves.
They dance if they want to, and they are very good looking.
Which,
as we are. So that's a good match. And
so here we are, presenting to you
the very first
CheeCheeShow. Show!
Ever!
And we hope
you
like
it.
It.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Enjoy! The story night together with you.
Okay.
Actually.
So now we're doing story night. Vincent, story night.
Yeah.
By Don McLean.
Yeah. Yeah. So,
ladies and gentlemen, next up,
we have a very exciting meeting with the artist Amé von Kim in our atelier.
Okay, then,
madame. Those gates.
Too bad.
Okay, running.
Starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hill, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the trees and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. And now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. And now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, but still your love was true.
On that starry, starry.
lovers often do.
But I could have told you, Vincent,
this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn, the bloody rose that crushed and broken on the virgin snow. And now I think I know what you tried to say to me. Ah, yes, suffered for your sanity. You tried to set them free. They would not listen. They're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Painting
there. There was one little mistake in there, but I think you can.
She's not wearing bed all the days. Perhaps you would like to unveil yourself.
A dramatic.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Oh my god, it's a lady! I thought it was a man. I thought it was Vincent van Gogh.
Am I or am I not? Yeah, thanks for inviting me. It's been really nice listening to the song and do live painting, because this is a new experience for me. I've never done live painting.
Oh, yeah.
But I usually do listen to music when I'm painting, so it's kind of the same, but you know.
But the music changed something for you.
Yeah, yeah. Music just invokes a lot of feelings, and I listen to lyrics and... when I'm doing abstract like this, I just go for the mood, how I'm feeling, how I'm processing the lyrics, and it can be very personal, you know.
I like the even though this isn't the Starry Starry Night, I like the reference, because you've used some of the colours, haven't you?
Yeah, I wanted to stick to at least the theme of the colours, the colour palette. So I kind of limited the colours, the palette, into yellow and blues.
Kind of EU colours in a way. Viewers.
It is. Yeah, meant to be. Well, I think there's no concept when I start painting, but then it kind of forms on its own, which I find very organic, and that's kind of applied to a lot of my practices, artist practices.
And not only are you an artist, but you're also, would you say, an artisan? Because you make paint, don't you?
Oh yeah, that's true.
So very important, actually.
Advertising.
Bit of advertising on the CheeCheeShow.
I make handmade vegan watercolour paints, cruelty-free, and they're all artist quality paints. I make the binder myself too, with gum arabic, distilled water, and instead of honey, because it's vegan, organic rice syrup. And I mix them with pigment, with a bit of clove oil also, as an antibacterial.
And keep the mice out, the clove oil.
Yeah. Yes.
They don't like clove oil, those mice.
No, they don't. Well, my cat likes it.
Oh.
My cat likes the smell.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
really?
I don't know why. He's a weirdo. But so I make them by hand, one by one. Well, one color at a time. And a lot of them are special colors. Like they have dual chrome, you know, dual chroma. So they separate into different colors.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. So these are very special colors. And I guess people from all over the world find you online and then they buy them online.
Yes. They mostly buy from the US and some European countries, but biggest customer base is in the US.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm very fortunate to be able to advertise them through friends. Yeah, like this. You know, you can see this blue bit.
Oh my God, yeah.
It's really fun to make these special ones because I also name them, you know, I give them a concept, every color I make, and they all have a story. I'm on Instagram and also Facebook, but I'm mostly on Instagram, and you can find me, I mean, he will share the link.
Mm.
I shall.
And what fun it's been to have Vincent van Gogh in the atelier and on the... The CheeChee-Show.
At both, Amé von Kim and Vincent van Gogh.
Rolled into one for the price.
Amé van Gogh.
Amé van Gogh.
Vincent and Bastian mentions Kim on the camera.
Sketch the trees and daffodils. So, ladies and gentlemen, next up,
José Promis,
the Hollywood chansonnier.
Living and surviving in Neukölln.
And singing specially for you one of his own songs, which appears on his latest CD.
No, on the one who is not yet out.
Oh my God.
It's the unpublished material. A scoop.
It's a scoop. So all I can say is take it away, Jose.
Olé.
Such a starry night, love is now in sight, passion can take flight, l'amour, l'amour tonight, making love is right, on such a starry night, passion can take flight, kisses on the wind, let love come marching in, together we can sin, but to sin in love's to win. What else can I do? I'm in love with you and only you, and you and you and you, you and only you, I'm in love with you. What else can I do? I swear to God it's true, I'm in love with you, you and only you, you and only you, and you and you and you and you and you and you. With you, what else can I do? I swear to God it's true, I'm in love with you, you and only you, you and only you, and you and you and you and you and you and you. Werden. Heute dürfen wir lieben, küssen, lieben, lieben. Du bist meine wahre Liebe, von Mitternacht bis sieben. Mein Herz schlägt nur für dich. Und ich, 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 und ich. Auf Wiedersehen.
Wie war das?
Perfekt!
Wirklich? Okay, good. All right.
We check it. We check the levels.
Super.
Okay,
stop. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just going to be reading my screwed up, yeah.
Okay. I'll start again.
Special thank you to all our very beautiful and
lovely
and talented
and good-looking
friends. Yay! You have been watching Amé von Kim as Vincent van Gogh,
and you've seen José Promis, the Hollywood chansonnier, live.
You saw Richard Williams playing wonderful country and western style guitar when we did Sweet Virginia.
He's also known as Richard of Winchester.
That's true.
So
in the finale, you will see some of the people from the next CheeCheeShows.
The upcoming CheeCheeShow. There will at the moment be two others. And in these shows we have also Nina Hawaii, who in the finale plays bass guitar.
and you will get a tantalizing glimpse of Anna and Krisztina, our juggling pals.
Yeah, who juggle with lightning juggling things. So, on the camera we had Menschenskind, who is also called Sebastian Halle. Thank you for that, for filming.
We have Ulrika Klein. Thank you, Ulrika.
Very much. Thank you, Amé, also for filming.
Thank you, Achim, for filming.
And thank you, Jacopo Borzio, for filming the title sequence.
Who also is in the title sequence. Nicht vergessen.
The jingle, music, and the sound of the whole show is Robert.
By me. And the editing is by Achim. So,
thank you very much for listening and watching, and we hope you come around next time for the next CheeChee-Show.
Next CheeChee-Show. Okay.
And here's the finale!
The CheeChee finale!
Bye!
Day. And you're shopping for a wedding dress in London Alley.
Good enough for jazz.